Hey, how's it going, everyone? Relax Wolf here. Welcome back. So, as soon as I entered this area, it's level 11. So, we'll be doing that. I didn't even go up here. I just made my way. I didn't fast travel. I made my way back so I can level up the ranger. Because there are some enemies that spawn, you know, in the world. And, we don't need much. We just need to regenerate mana with Rat Scavenger and kill 8 baddies with 1 arrow flurry. And we need to kill 8 with 1. So I need to play as him for a bit. It's gonna be hard. We don't find like 8 together in the world. Maybe in the dungeons and stuff. We can round them up and then do it. Because the scavenger one, I try to find it. I don't know. It's locked. Consume. Poison. I don't know what the scavenger is, to be honest. Let's equip something else. Oh, scavenge. Oh, that's it. Okay. Is that it? Scavenge. Yeah, let's have it. Let's have it on. I didn't even, like, take time looking through it. I was like, But hopefully that's it. Because if we do it... Yep, that's it. Okay, so we'll be doing that. Let's save here. Because I really want to get him to... Okay, that's 5. I see it. I see the first one. Kill 8 baddies. Count when I kill enemies with it, but it's sad. Only five. What's here? What's down here? Nope. Level 28. Oh no, not R1. What am I doing? Because the thing is, R1 is the lock for Cuphead. When you press R1, you lock. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. It's R2 here, but sometimes I get it wrong. So when you see me change character by mistake, it's because of that. Because I'm trying to get into the DLC with someone. I'm playing with someone. So that's why I get it wrong. Okay. Okay. Yes, please, more health so I can get the scavenger thing. Oh, there's a fairy down there. Ba-da-ba-da, ba-da-ba-da. Give me the mana. Okay. One more. One more. We got it. We got it. Gotta dodge. Yeah. And a bodybuilder. The baby oil. bench press, okay. Strongman unlocked. Attack that knock that is away. Damage enough. Impact damage plus 100%. Yeah, baby. Yeah. What is the dodge? Oh, I can't. I have to wait after using it. It doesn't use mana, but I have to wait. That's good. I can equip this to the guard maybe. I can equip this to the guard and then, because I'm thinking the guard is too slow. That's why I get hit a lot playing as him. Okay, big gnarly dungeon. Level 30, what the hell? I came here looking for like dungeons that are the same level as me or like a little bit above my level. What are you? It's fine. It's easy. Shut up. Do it again. Let's do it again. Duh, no. This was harder than the... Okay, it's cool. Let's do it. Come on. I need the charged. Shooting. I don't keep doing it until I get it. Ah. Almost got it. Almost got it this time. Yeah, the fury, the arrow fury helped a bit. But I don't know if it'll reach the furthest one. Oh, no. Not. Can I do it again? Sir, I need to restart. Why is it like that? Like, look, this one doesn't go far. Look at that puddle. And then some of them go further. And I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Okay, whatever. How you think? Yeah. Anywho, give me that. All damage times almost 10,000. Yeah, I don't need to play as this anymore. Let's equip. I want to equip the dodge here. Let's have that. Yes. Oh, our friend, our hammer friend. Cry baby. Wait, yeah, right. I really needed that. I was waiting for it. We don't have poison with this character. This form, I mean. He's gonna cry, it's not what he wanted. Of course. Cry baby! What a cry baby, thanks anyways. I want this. No, it's not what I want. But we got that. We got 2 out of 25. Scarecrow. portal. This looks like a DLC type thing, because it's the same... It's the same one that we encountered before. I think it's a DLC. I'm gonna look it up. Give me a second here. Honestly, I don't know. Let's just check it out. I think it is, though. Yeah. It is the one that we... It's another portal for it. Yeah, anyway, let's go back. It's part of the DLC. The ancient... shut up. Okay. Should I go back and explore this? Later. Let's do that. Oh, before we do that, let's open this. Just to see what level this area is. It's level 28. Oh, you're right. We checked it out, actually, and I was like, oh, 28. I'm not doing that. Right. So let's go this way. If not, then we're gonna go back and do that dungeon. Okay, 17. That's cool. Sup? Touch that. Take it out of your mouth. Mass from other dimension. Not candy, but it tastes like candy. How do you know? How do you know it tastes like candy? Oh, that guy, that little kid said it tastes like candy. Anywho. I thought it was the lady that said that. But it was the kid. Oh no, we need more stars. Oh yeah, that's the... main quest type thing. No, it's not. The Witch Queen Catacomb. Institution. Talking to journalism, baby. Cobblestone. Fifteen miniature frame. Hey, human guy. That's not how it works, bro. Nobody remembers that. I am a human. We can't purchase those, I think. Oh, we can. Okay. Get health. What is this? You know I'm gonna purchase. Oh, you know I'm gonna purchase those. Should we buy those? Nah. Not yet. Physical attack. I haven't been using. Ah, well. Blunt. Do that. Why not? I should purchase the other stuff though. Eater. I don't know what guild you're in, but I'm a friend. Look. And other non-league entities. My name is Goobert. Oh no. Okay. I don't know what you're talking about. Let's try out the bodybuilder. Yeah, gym bro. We're playing as gym bro. Dead's End Cemetery. See if we can get it to level. Yeah, I think we can. A rank D. Let's get a D rank. Pump up, unlock those muscles. Hits nearby baddies with 20 blunt damage and grant one attack above cost. One attack. Fitting. Chest up here. Let's go around. Let's go around and grab it. But we can though because of this stupid slug looking thing. Huh? reports of mysterious objects crashing into the mountain recently after Ed has on the report. Also, Ed found out as UFO. Okay, they showed us something on the map here. Maybe we can go there. What is this pumpkin house looking thing? Tell your mom you did that. Not me. Get to it from the other side. Just wanna. Oh! Maybe I can equip that to other characters better. Okay, I really wanna. We can do that. Let's see. Let's see what level this thing is. Yeah, we can do that. I really want to do a dungeon here. Maybe we can do this on the next episode since we started here. And then we got all of that. We got here. Yeah. Anyway, we're going to start this on the next episode. And maybe if it's a short one, we'll do two dungeons. So, thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you on the next episode. Peace.